In this video, we are going to solve numerical based on venturimeter, where we will calculate throat diameter of venturimeter. So the statement is given as, a venturimeter is installed in a 100mm diameter pipeline carrying oil of specific gravity 0.87. The maximum range of available oil-mercury differential gauge is 50 cm of mercury deflection. Find maximum throat diameter, which should show full gauge deflection when the flow rate is 20 liter per second. Assume CD equal to 0.984. To solve this problem, first I will write down the given data provided. Here in this problem, diameter of pipe is given as 100 mm, that is equal to 0.1 meter, which is denoted as small d1. And the oil of specific gravity 0.87 is flowing inside the pipe. Here oil mercury differential manometer shows reading of 50 cm of HA deflection, that is x equal to 0.5 meter. And we want to find out maximum throat diameter of venturimeter when the flow rate of fluid is 20 liter per second, which is equal to 0.02 meter cube per second. And the value of coefficient of discharge, that is CD, is given as 0.984. In this problem, we want to calculate throat diameter of venturimeter, that is small d2, and we can calculate small d2 with the help of flow rate formula, or it also known as discharge, and the discharge formula we had derived in previous video. In this formula, A1 and A2 are the areas of inlet and throat sections of venturimeter, and we know that area equal to pi by 4 diameter square, where D1 is the diameter of pipe, which is 0.1 meter, and D2 is the diameter of throat, which we have to calculate. In this formula, the value of discharge, that is capital Q, has given in problem as 0.02 meter cube per second, and the value of coefficient of discharge, that is CD, has also given in problem as 0.984. Here we have to calculate small h, which is the pressure difference between inlet and throat of venturimeter. So small h can be calculated with the help of manometric reading, which has given in problem as 0.5 meter. So the formula of small h will be x into specific gravity of heavier fluid upon specific gravity of lighter fluid flowing through venturimeter minus 1. Here small x is given as 0.5 meter. And here heavier fluid is mercury, so its specific gravity is 13.6, and the value of specific gravity of lighter fluid, that is oil, which has specific gravity as 0.87. So by using these values, we will calculate small h equal to 7.316 meter of oil. Now I will put this calculated value of small h in discharge formula. So now we have found all the values in formula in order to calculate small d2, that is throat diameter of venturimeter. Therefore, by calculating this, we got maximum throat diameter of venturimeter as 45.95 mm.